That's a great relief. I see. Well, that's a great relief. Yes.
It's all becoming quite clear. You.
Oh, is it, John? You mean to say? You know?
Yes! I do!
My dear.
If my hunch proves correct, we'll unmask. I sent a message to Bill Willoughby of Pinard. And if he is able to give me the information I need, we shall unmask the murderer in a few minutes tonight.
We shall clear up the mystery in no time.
We shall clear up this mystery in no time.
I'm expecting the message.
I know, we don't have to wait for that. I'm expecting a message from Bill Willoughby any minute!
Oh, sir, a telegram for you.
Oh, Charles, is this it?
Yes, my dear, this is it.
I've forgotten it.
Bill! The weather has been quite nice for this time of year, don't you think?
Yes, it has, hasn't it?
Oh, I thought it was better than we're expecting. Is there another line here?
No, he says yes.
Okay.
You like get my ass, hasn't it? Much better than you'd expect. Don't they? Do they?
No. Oh, fancy.
There's the...
Five. 48 to be exact. So, if we all hide behind as soon as he takes up that gun.
Come forward a bit. Come right up to the table. No, that's John. No, just John.
You get back up. Quick, I hear footsteps. Turn out the lights. We'll unmask the murderer as soon as he has the gun.
We'll switch them on again the gun has been taken from.
Okay. We'll switch them on again as soon as the gun has been taken from the desk.
Where is she?
Are you gonna cough?
Oh. Yes, in a minute, okay. The telephone is written in here.
Oh, yeah.
Dring, dring. And by the way, I've got that dringer for the following phone, okay? I've got it. Dring, 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 dring.
Wrong bloody number!
Stay there. People out here have no idea you're going to come on with the gun.
Yes.
Yeah.
They might suspect it by now.
We need to see it. Well, yeah, right. We need to see it. Right, yeah. Right. Where are we now? Yeah.
But it looks funny when he comes around. Darling. Then I'll learn your line.
Yep. Yeah, what are you gonna, that's about the best. Yeah, your hands are right. See? Yeah. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, darling. Okay, and now the lights will go up, right? So you were wondering, what the hell, you know? This is where you say, well, how am I?
Well, all I can say is, let's have a cup of tea.
Right. Now the lights go out, right? Yeah. Now then, there's this moment of, you know, a curtain call, right? Yeah. So, obviously you can come across here. Nurse can come around as well, and Amy around here as well. And Daryl, you can come through the door. Oh, there's two more of you? Yeah.
Sponge cake.
Yeah, you go over here, Daryl.
Yep.
Linda over there. So see where you are now? Yeah. Right. So lights are up, and Right. Some kind of a crazy. What can we do
with this
sort of ragged kind of, you know?
What did like a fall in water at the time?
Yeah. we'll think about that, not right now.